Would you like to know exactly what to eat to lose fat and get healthy without giving up your favorite foods or starving yourself? If you're serious about achieving permanent fat loss and a complete health transformation while eating tasty meals like ribeye steak with roasted garlic and butter,
get your custom keto diet by click link in the description box below. Millie Mackintosh displays her blossoming baby bump in a patterned midi dress at collection launch. She announced her first pregnancy over the weekend and is looking forward to welcoming a baby girl in May 2020. And on Wednesday morning, Millie Mackintosh displayed her blossoming baby bump in a chic patterned midi dress at the launch of her pre-owned collection with Cudoni held at HIDE Piccadilly in London. The former Made in Chelsea star, 30, oozed elegance at the breakfast event, clad in her dark green frock, which boasted long semi-sheer sleeves and a high neckline. Highlighting her shape, the frock gracefully nipped in below her bust before flowing out into a long skirt. The mother-to-be boosted her height with a pair of suede black ankle boots as she posed for snaps alongside her designer goods. Her brunette locks were styled into loose waves that cascaded over her shoulders, and she highlighted her natural beauty with a light palette of makeup. The reality star posed for snaps alongside her designer goods, which she is selling through luxury e-commerce site Cudoni, in aid of cancer charity Maggie Center. Millie's outing came after she told Hello Magazine she was missing her usual grueling fitness classes as she adapts to a slower pace of life during her pregnancy. She said, "I'm starting to miss exercise. Normally I would do 5 sessions of weight training a week and high-intensity interval training classes. But in the first 12 weeks, I've been told to keep to gentle exercise like walking or swimming. You have to listen to your body. At 6 weeks, all I wanted to eat was beige food. The nausea made me crave toast and pasta. I've enjoyed it, but now I'm craving fruit and vegetables, so I've gone back to eating normally." The television star and her husband Hugo Taylor, 33, announced they were expecting a baby girl on Sunday evening in an interview with Hello. Millie told the publication, "Hearing her heartbeat for the first time with Hugo by my side was one of the most amazing moments of my life so far. I feel very lucky. I can't wait to feel that bond and for her to sleep on my chest and breathe in that baby smell." She added, "I'm so excited it's a girl. I would have been delighted with either, but when I found out we were having a girl, I suddenly realized this is what I really wanted." Millie and Hugo tied the knot in June 2018 at Hugo's uncle's country estate Whithurst Park in West Sussex, 1 year after he proposed during a holiday to the Greek island of Mykonos. The couple briefly dated during their Made in Chelsea days back in 2011 and reunited in May 2016, shortly after Millie split from her first husband, rapper Professor Green, 35. Millie was married to the musician, real name Steven Manderson, for 2.5 years before they announced their split in February 2016. The former couple finalized their divorce in May 2016, the same week Millie and Hugo went public with their rekindled romance. Millie previously spoke about wanting to fall pregnant at the same as her friends, but said she wasn't planning embarking on parenthood until she's further into her 30s. Speaking in an interview with Red Magazine in October 2018, she said, "It's children not on my mind at the moment, but it's in the future. I want to enjoy being married then think about it in my 30s. I want to do it the same time as my besties, so we can all be mums together. I'm like, guys, give me a heads up."
Would you like to know exactly what to eat to lose fat and get healthy without giving up your favorite foods or starving yourself? If you're serious about achieving permanent fat loss and a complete health transformation while eating tasty meals like ribeye steak with roasted garlic and butter,
get your custom keto diet by click link in the description box below.